We've got to remember that every 2 minutes, a pregnant woman is dying somewhere worldwide. What we do know is that in the United Kingdom, our maternal mortality rate is rising. And that's just not good enough. So what is this module all about? It's a 12-week, one single semester. We start with 2 days face-to-face, and we really, really front load them, lots and lots of knowledge. And then we actually have 10 weeks of tutorials every Thursday evening. And then we come together, as we have now in March, to spend another further 2 days really understanding what's going on and bringing all that knowledge together.
We're able to see what situations are like from other angles of other professionals. So then that again helps with our understanding, because if we're in that situation in practice, we then have that additional knowledge as to certain things we could be doing to help the patients that we come across.
I did the course last year. It's massively changed my perspective on how to manage pregnant patients in the community when they present unwell. I think it's really stretched my knowledge on how multidisciplinary teams can work. I now know a lot more about the process and what happens when I bring an unwell pregnant patient to hospital and how they would manage that patient.
The course obviously has highlighted the importance of working together with other professions, because then with that you're able to sort of optimise patient care, but then also it's serve as a learning point, like I said, because you get to see things from their own point of view.
I just think the course has been a really good mixture of face-to-face lectures from physicians who are kind of world experts in their field, as well as the weekly seminars and journal club. So it's been a really kind of diverse way of learning and enhancing my knowledge.
I found it very interesting. We don't see a huge number of maternity-based cases in our day-to-day work. And just to sort of have that experience of going through it in a simulation, a guided simulation, and then to see the follow-up, because again, that's something that we don't often see. So the stuff that happens post our care. So I found it very, very useful.
All the presenters, you know, like lecturers, they're really knowledgeable. So you kind of cover different aspects of the system you are likely to come across in practice.
Doing the simulation with the community midwives, because quite often when we get to hospital, there's a bit of a disconnect. Sometimes they're unsure why we've gone to A&E rather than maternity. So for them to see it from our point of view and realise what for us has to go to which department, I think that's going to help with like understanding and like in the future when we're handing over patients.
So I'm really proud of this module. I'm looking forward to developing it into a further system and a piece of the jigsaw puzzle to improve maternal health for all of us.